there is a writ petition suo motu number 3/2020, the state of Assam and others. So in this regard, information was sought by our advocate general at Guwahati High Court, Guwahati, through Department of Home, Government of Arunachal, regarding the criminal trial cases against legislators. And these legislators included both sitting legislator and ex-legislator. Since the crime branch of PHQ, we have record of all the cases which are being registered anywhere in Arunachal Pradesh. So they have to send a copy to us and we keep the record. So we have the record of all the cases which were registered against the sitting legislators whenever they were sitting. Now they may be ex-legislator. So we have, after receiving this letter from government of that Department of Home, we have pulled out that data from our database and we have written to the SPs of various unit along with the list of cases. We have the data of these cases has been registered against the legislator. Now what is the current status of the cases? So somehow that my letter and that list has been circulated at the various media platform, and it is being considered that this letter or list is the response of government of Arunachal Pradesh to the writ petition in the Honorable High Court of Guwahati. So I am here to clarify that that letter which is in media is not the official response of government of Arunachal Pradesh in the writ petition number suo motu number 3/2020 in the Honorable Guwahati High Court. Since after that list has been circulated on the various media platform, we have been contacted by various legislators or maybe their representative that our case has been finalized in the court, why our name is on the list. So on that front also, we want to clarify that particular list which is going on media is purely for internal circulation to update our record. So we have trying to fetch the information. If we will receive certified information from the courts that certain case has been closed through our district SP, so we will delete that case from our data list which we are maintaining here. In this particular instance, there is at serial number 3 in Capital Complex, please refer serial number 3. There is a case number 49/14 of PS Naharlagan under section 3 subsection 1 of Arunachal Pradesh Prevention of Defacement of Public Property Act 1997. So that case was charged by number 39/2014 dated 17 July 2014. So our record was updated that case has been charged. But today we have received a representation along with the copy of an order of the court which says that court that particular case has been finalized on 27 July 2014. That case has been finalized and accused has been discharged from the offense charged in that particular charge sheet. And finally, I want to convey that after our record will be updated, we will send our response to the Honorable Guwahati High Court through the government, through the Department of Home, Government of Arunachal Pradesh. So if anyone have any question, you may please ask. Thank you.
Sir, last update, kaun sa saal mein hua tha, sir?
This is a continuous process. It is not like last update. So the problem was with regard to trial cases, that data of trial is not being maintained at PHQ. We are with the crime registered, what is the process of investigation, and once the case is charged or the case has been given to FR, so we receive the information till that end. The data of trial is being kept at the concerned district or the concerned unit which are investigating the case. So in this regard, we are means since it was this matter was relating to the trial of the criminal cases, we have to sort information from the district or unit.
Sir, abhi tak hum kya maane sir, total kitna present legislature or former legislature ka against mein cases
hai? The exact number which we have with us that has already been circulated in media, you have it. So according to,
have not been provided. That is your fault. By default, पता नहीं आपका कैसे इतना सेक्रेट डॉक्यूमेंट से लोग लीक हो गया। it is the BSP send us the letter, media.
No, no, no. This is not kind of anything in this regard, is nothing kind of secret. You all are aware FIR is a public document. Once some case is registered, it is available on the data front on CCTNS. You just type
the. Why you have to clarify the media by bringing the media people here?
We have to clarify because.
Sir, I continue my question. यदि आपको मीडिया का क्लेरिफिकेशन जरूरत नहीं पड़ा तो ये कागज को निकलने का जरूरत क्या था सर? बिकॉज इट इज योर ऑफिशियल डॉक्यूमेंट्स दैट हैज बीन सर्कुलेटेड टू सुप्रीम कोर्ट फॉर योर अपडेशन नॉट फॉर द मीडिया सर्कुलेशन सो दैट्स वी वांटेड दैट वेयर समथिंग वाज लेफ्ट इन द ऑफिसेस दैट यू हैव टू क्लेरिफाई टू डू
वी आर क्लेरिफाइंग बिकॉज वंस दैट डॉक्यूमेंट हैज कम इन द मीडिया द परसेप्शन हैज बीन क्रिएटेड दैट दिस इज द रिस्पॉन्स ऑफ Government of Arunachal Pradesh to the Honorable High Court. So I am here to clarify that no, this is not the response of Government of Arunachal to the Honorable High Court of Guwahati. This is just an internal process for the updation of the record at the PHP.
Thank you.
Registered हुआ है उस list में आपको case का number है. Now whether what is the status of that particular case? Now whether that case has been under trial or after the trial that case has been disposed of or some punishment has been given to accused, that is not known to us. We are updating that particular record that what happened to that particular case after being charge sheeted or final report from the end of district police.
So, all the reports have received to PHP?
No, not yet. We are in the process because they have to find out from the liaison with the certain courts that at what level that particular case is at. Who are charge seated, that has to be the update of that particular case which have been charge seated. It has to be taken from the concerned court, from the concerned district SPs, and those who are which are under investigation, those we are directing the concerned SP to expedite the investigation and complete the case at the earliest possible. We have told them at the earliest possible, but since it is a matter sub judice in the Honorable High Court, so we cannot give some uncertified or half correct data. So we have told them to finish it at the earliest, but also the data which is provided to PHQ should be authentic.
Sir,